Tonight at 6, an NBC2 investigation.
The Navy started telling me, you're getting close to the line. You're really close to the line.
Uncovers a secret the U.S. military doesn't want you to know.
My doctor told me he sees 5 or 6 military people a week.
Soldiers putting themselves at risk.
Did the military know that that's what you were doing?
Absolutely not.
And the more we investigated...
So why did you do it?
The deeper the story got.
I did what I had to do to stay in the military.